Okay, guys, we are back with Cassidy, and we get a lot of questions about how to do BG waves at home. So I'm gonna show you a little tutorial on how to do that. This is one of our favorite irons. It's the BioIonic, and it's 1¼ inches. So they have to make 1 1¼ inches, but I feel like 1¼ inches is better. But I'm gonna show you how to do a BG wave with a clamp iron. And if you hold it all the way down, it clamps all the way open. So this is very important to know, because when you're doing a BG wave and you're twisting the iron, you want to barely open the iron, not opening all the way, or the hair is gonna slip out. What you're gonna do is you're gonna take a section of hair, and I have the curling iron turned off so you can see exactly how to do it, and I can do it really slow. You'll take about a section like this, and her hair is like medium length, but what you're gonna do is you're gonna want to, mostly in the front, you're gonna want to curl them away from the face, but also you can kind of alternate it to kind of mix it up. Sometimes if you curl them all the same direction, they're gonna kind of all go together, and it's gonna kind of look not very beachy. So you're gonna take a section about this big, and what you're gonna do is you're gonna open the iron, and you want to start about that far away from the root. And what you're gonna do is you're gonna keep it closed, and you're gonna twist it around, okay? Once you get it twisted around, you're gonna barely start loosening it a little bit, not all the way, or it's gonna come all the way out. And then what you're gonna do is you're going to just loosen it a little and wrap it around a little more. And then you're gonna take the iron and twist it out like that. And this is gonna make it a little bit more of a beachier wave. If you don't wanna twist it, you don't have to. But then I'm gonna slowly twist it, and I'm gonna just pull the ends out straight, because you want the ends to not be super curled, but I don't wanna totally leave them out, or then it's gonna like almost have a kink. So if that is too crazy for you and you want it to be a little more simple, you're going to do the same thing, and you're just gonna start right at the base, not touching your scalp. But once you wrap it around, you're gonna barely, like just kind of barely open it, keep wrapping, barely open it, keep wrapping. And then when you have that much hair out, then we're gonna twist that out and pull that straight. Same thing with the front piece. When it gets shorter, you're going to do the same thing. And even the front bang, you're gonna start from the base, keeping your iron shut and twisting it back. And once you twist it all the way around, then you're gonna barely release that handle, hardly releasing it at all, just so it can scoop down just a little bit. And when you have about this much hair left, I'm just gonna twist it out and pull that end straight. And then when you do the short piece in front, the bangs, we're gonna barely just wrap it once fast and just twist it out and just pull that end straight. So I hope that helps you guys with your beachy waves. I feel like a good thing to do is when you're maybe practicing first, do it like I did and don't turn the curling iron on, and just practice and do it without it being hot, so you can just like get the hang of how to do the beachy wave. And I feel like that would be perfect. If you have any other questions, maybe you could rewatch the video in slow-mo, but hopefully that helps and helps you learn how to do beachy waves at home. In the comments down below, just ask me any other questions you want me to do videos on, and we will try to help you guys out. But thanks so much for watching. We'll see you next time.